Identity and branding is a service that we offer, and we take a lot of pride in here. So when Sprightly CBD came to us to do their branding and their website build, the team was so excited. We start the process off by choosing a typeface. For Sprightly, we went with Baybos New as their primary typeface, and then Montserrat as their secondary. Now that that's done, we begin exploring options for brand marks. Initially, our designers wanted to give the brand an apothecary kind of vibe, while still maintaining that youthful, energetic spirit that Sprightly embodies. After just a couple rounds of looking at marks, we finally find the right one. The next thing to do is to just add the mark to the typeface, and what do you know? They look great together. The last thing we have to do is move on to packaging. So, packaging, a breeze. All our designer really had to do was take the given information, such as ingredients and directions, find a way to take that information and work it into a little box to make the label look nice and presentable in different sizes. And you know, just like, you've got a legit product. Look at this thing. Amazing. This can fight for anyone's attention on any store shelf across America. Easy as that. When I talk about production, I'm talking about any kind of photo, video, social ads, any kind of outward-facing image directly related to Sprightly. It's made right here in-house at Red Shark Digital. A great example of how our production team here at Red Shark has delivered valuable assets to the Sprightly project is seen on the website. If you visit the website, every product has a super high quality image accompanied by a footer video specifically made for that product, shot completely in 4K and optimized for maximum site speed. What this means for the website is that you can see every little detail without sacrificing any of your site speed. To start things off, Spencer always sits down with a pen and a piece of paper and draws out the website's layout that he's envisioned in his head. Once that sketch is completed, he now has a guide for the website. He then takes that vision and jumps into a program called Figma, where he begins to build the entire thing. Now, Figma is primarily a web-based app that allows him to freely edit vectors and prototype the website build. Figma also allows Spencer and members of the team to communicate flawlessly within the project, to streamline the entire process during Q&A. Now that the website has been completely designed and prototyped out using Figma, it is then handed off to our web developer, Mike, who will be building the actual website using a program called Webflow. Now, Figma is a valuable dev resource, offering insight into clean syntax-based colors, fonts, and elements used in the prototype to ensure accuracy. Now, what this means is that when Spencer designed and prototyped the entire website and handed it off to Mike, it's as easy as a copy and a paste in some aspects for the website to look exactly how Spencer envisioned it. Now that Mike's gotten a hold of the project, he has the entire foundation of the website completely built. And just like that, project done. Identity, production, development, all in a 3-month timeline. Also, it's good to note, it's already received us some metal too. So if you enjoyed this, you'll definitely enjoy some of the other projects we've done and how we've documented it through the time. If you want to know more about Sprightly CBD, you can visit their website at mysprightly.com.